across St. Louis. Several people are recovering from separate shootings. Two men were shot just before 1 this morning on Sherry Avenue near Goodfellow Boulevard in North St. Louis. They told police they heard 20 or 30 shots fired. At about the same time, two people were shot at Glasgow Avenue and Thomas Street in North St. Louis. Another man shot around 11:45. This was on Sheridan Avenue near Dr. Martin Luther King Drive in North City. And a woman was shot in the back around 9:30 last night on Morrison Lane near South 14th Street in South St. Louis. All the victims are expected to survive.